I don't know what to say. I'm certain my interpolations were correct, or at least in the spirit of the original. All this wasted effort. Perhaps my translation of the book was incorrect. I'm going back to Kuras to study my notes again. I think it's best if I leave the book with you. Consider it thanks for your help.
My bags are full.
Something forged?
An axe. Specifically the axe of the Woodsmen. A man who stalked and butchered travelers in this area. Rumor has it, the Woodsman disappeared recently and left his weapon behind. The priest who hired me didn't offer much more to go on. At this rate, I'll freeze before I find the damn thing. If you help me find the axe, I'll cut you in on the pay. Check the woods around town. I'm staying here where it's safe. I don't. Perrin does. He's a priest of sorts, but what he wants with it, I don't know. I've done work for him in the past. Always odd items or objects with a history. He pays well for them. Been a grim place, judging by how much blood is on this axe. I confess, I'm eager to leave this place. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being watched. Now to get this thing back to Minas Tirith and collect my due. Thank you for your help.